vitamin or rich foods. Vitamin A is a critical micronutrient in maintaining overall health, specifically for the eyes, skin and neurological functions. It is also known to support the lungs, liver, kidneys and other digestive organs. It is important to note that vitamin A from plants is not the same as the activated form of vitamin A. The plant form is called provitamin A and then activated form is called retinol. In the intestinal mucosa and the liver, vitamin A is converted into its activated form. It is bound to a fatty acid. The type found in plants is called beta-carotene. If someone has poor gut health, it is more difficult to convert vitamin A into the active form. If this is the case, incorporating more animal sources of active vitamin A is suggested. 1. Turkey liver. One excellent animal source of vitamin A is considered to be turkey liver. Most animal livers are filled with vitamins and minerals. It is suggested to prepare organ meat sautéed or fried, with a side of onions and herbs such as parsley and cilantro. This makes turkey a delicious source of vitamin A. Another way to prepare turkey is by filling them with stuffing and adding gravy on top. You could also dice them up into small cubes and spice them before stir-frying. If you consume 100 grams of turkey liver, around 270 calories, it will provide 1,507% of the vitamin A needed each day, which is well over the recommended daily amount. 2. Parsley. It is important to maximize the nutrient content of your meals and one way to do so is adding herbs, including parsley. Besides the addition of its delicious flavor, parsley is also adding a rich source of vitamin A to the meal. Although it may come small in size, it is still packed with nutrients. Parsley will improve your immune defenses due to its high levels of antioxidants. The delicious and vibrant ingredient tastes herby and is a very popular garnish that contains 320 IU of vitamin A in just one tablespoon. It has 14% of your daily intake of vitamin A in half a cup, which can be significant when eaten on a regular basis. It also has 554% of vitamin K needs in half a cup. 3. Milk. One glass of milk is not only rich in calcium but is also loaded with vitamins. It contains 115 IU of vitamin A in just one cup. That is 16% of the 700 micrograms that are recommended as a daily intake for women and 12% of the 900 micrograms that are recommended for men. One cup 1% milk contains 134 micrograms. The most vitamin A will come from skim milk, which contains 149 micrograms in one cup. Drinking a glass of milk two or three times per day can boost your intake of vitamin A immensely. It would also help you consume enough of other vitamins as well. Vitamin A plays a major role in healthy skin, tissues and bones. 4. Butternut squash. Butternut squash is a delicious orange-colored source of beta-carotene, the inactive form of vitamin A. This would be converted into vitamin A in your liver. The nutty flavor comes out once the squash is drizzled with olive oil and salt and baked at 400 degrees for 30 minutes. Butternut squash can give up to 400% of the daily needed vitamin A in just one cup of butternut squash. 14,882 IU of vitamin A can be found. It is also rich in dietary fiber and vitamin C. People with a high intake of butternut squash are less likely to develop a variety of chronic illnesses, according to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention. 5. Mustard greens. Mustard greens contain 1,693 IU of vitamin A in just one cup chopped. Mustard greens contain 177% of the daily recommended intake. Not only do they contain vitamin A, but they also include vitamin K, vitamin C, and vitamin E. It is an excellent source of minerals such as copper, manganese and calcium. Leafy greens of the mustard plant taste peppery and are used frequently in Asian dishes. It is easy to differentiate mustard greens due to their bitter taste. Once they are cooked, they taste similar to spinach. 6. Iceberg lettuce. Iceberg lettuce is a great boost of vitamin A. It is suggested at times that iceberg lettuce does not have a lot of nutritional value, however it contributes to the health of your skin and bones. Consuming enough vitamin A helps to support skin and eye health. A 2-cup serving of iceberg lettuce has 722 IU of vitamin A. This is about 31% of the daily recommended intake for women and 24% for men. One great way to eat iceberg lettuce is in a sandwich or shredded in a salad. It adds a nice crunch and fresh flavor, not to mention it is packed with nutrients. In a 2-cup serving, the iceberg lettuce contains 4 grams of carbohydrates, as well as 1.8 grams of dietary fiber. 7. Tomatoes. Tomatoes contain a variety of vitamins and minerals. One tomato can give 20% of the vitamin A needed for the entire day. They are also rich in vitamin C and lycopene, which is essential for overall health. Just one medium tomato contains 1,025 IU of vitamin A. This is considered 20% of the daily recommended intake. Tomatoes are not liked by everyone, however this nutritionally dense ingredient can be hidden in several different types of dishes, including soups, sauces and chili. If you do like tomatoes, consider eating some with a slice of toast and feta cheese for a Mediterranean breakfast. 8. Fish. A great grilled fish is packed with your daily dose of vitamins and minerals. Although it may be intimidating to eat fish due to their bones and the risk of having them stick while swallowing, it is important to note that fish bones, as well as the brain, cartilage and fat, contain extra high levels of vitamin A. When the fish is cooked with the bone, the meat absorbs all of this wonderful nutritious content. In 6 ounces of salmon, 86 IU of vitamin A can be found. The vitamin A also plays an important part in the immune system response and has benefits on eyesight and skin. Salmon is rich in fat-soluble vitamins because it is an oily fish. The fat-soluble vitamins include vitamin A, D, E, and K9. Carrots. 1 cup of carrots provides 334% of the daily vitamin A requirement. The best way to preserve the nutrient content of carrots is to eat them raw and slice them on top of salads or dip them in hummus. Just one medium carrot contains 10,191 IU of vitamin A. In one research article, the intake of yellow and orange vegetables was studied. Participants who ate one serving per day had healthier bone mass than participants who ate less than one serving per day. Participants who ate less than one serving had at-risk levels of bone mass. 10. Sweet potato. In just 1 cup of cubed sweet potato, there is 18,869 IU of vitamin A. A large, 180-gram sweet potato baked with the skin intact contains 1,730 micrograms of vitamin A. It is recommended that adult men consume 900 micrograms of vitamin A daily and women require 700 micrograms. One large sweet potato can fulfill 100% of the recommended daily amount. Since vitamin A is fat soluble, it is recommended to be eating with a rich source of dietary fat in order to be absorbed in the intestines. Consider baking or mashing the sweet potato with some olive oil and salt and serving it with a side of chicken or beef. One glass of milk is not only rich in calcium but is also loaded with vitamins. It contains 115 IU of vitamin A in just 1 cup. That is 16% of the 700 micrograms that are recommended as a daily intake for women and 12% of the 900 micrograms that are recommended for men. 1 cup 1% milk contains 134 micrograms. The most vitamin A will come from skim milk, which contains 149 micrograms in 1 cup. Drinking a glass of milk 2 or 3 times per day can boost your intake of vitamin A immensely. It would also help you consume enough of other vitamins as well. Vitamin A plays a major role in healthy skin, tissues and bones.